bro. Get in there. Get in there. Where?
Oh my.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Kill yourself right now.
It's the only car I ain't have my slide on.
Oh, oh my. She knocked the spit out of your mouth from last Saturday.
Oh, it's your boy Red from Ohio, man. We're coming back with another video today, you know what I'm saying? We got in a cut T Nasty, you know what I'm saying? Oh, it's a little dark, but now y'all can see him. T Nasty! She said she can knock me out with gloves. She said she can basically whoop my ass, bro. So what I'm finna do is, bro, I'm gonna need you to hold this camera and I'm gonna have to box her. I'm gonna have to box my high school crush for a kiss.
A block?
She not a block. Hey, just chill. See, now he's trying to rip. I ain't digging that, bro. See, this is what T-Nasty do. He rips.
Are you finna box her for real?
Yeah, bro, like, she was talking a lot of smack, so I'm gonna box her. Never seen that in my life. When she see this video, she probably gonna whoop your ass. I think she could fight. I'm kind of scared.
I'll slap five of my little state booty ass.
The destination is on your left. Arrived.
Finally! Now just think, if I steal T right now in his jaw, he is finished. One hit T.O. noggin, you through.
Oh, fuck you.
What was that supposed to be?
Look, recorder! Recorder, all of this shit! You gotta be aware, bro.
Nigga, she ain't even here.
Gotta record.
Cunt.
She got a fat ass.
That's her.
You got her?
Yeah, that's her. You got a recorder.
Hold on, let me just...
Come out the fence, I'm ready. She said her hair wasn't done. You said your hair wasn't done. What happened with that?
It ain't done.
Oh, she got gloves of her own.
You heard
it
too?
Hold on, put it on me, you know what I'm saying? So she got gloves of her own. Look, she getting ready, look. That's crazy.
Hey, your hand, nigga, record. Look, get the whole
body. Chill, bro, that bug.
Look, zoom that on my hands like she know what she doing.
Zoom it out.
Man, I thought that
there,
was Alex.
There.
Hey, leave me alone, bro.
There,
you know I ain't no cameraman.
Y'all
like a movie director?
Bro, she getting ready for me. I'm kind of scared.
What the? Y'all finna have a war?
I don't think I want to box.
She literally putting rap on her hand.
Record me real quick.
MMA. Hey, bro, you gay, bro. Watch out.
I don't think I want to box her. I'm kind of scared. Should I box her?
What is being warned?
Should I box her?
Let me take you out for you. Can you hit hard? Damn. I mean, you want to tell me. This is what's going down. I'm gonna test out. I'm gonna jab with you, feel me?
Yeah.
Jab. And she
you gotta be my coach, basically.
Yeah.
Or look.
We came to jump.
Look, even better. We should just jump right there.
Nah.
She said,
why are you parking
the road? Nah, we're just straight.
Who that? Me.
Man, damn, I thought you were talking about somebody.
So. What should I do to her?
Eat her booty.
Huh?
Eat her booty.
Nigga, we don't do shit around here.
What's wrong with him?
Why are you acting they don't call you T-Nasty for no reason?
So basically, that's what I'm gonna do. This game. Like, I'm gonna run in real quick. I'm gonna just jab her stomach. I'm gonna hope she just probably throw up or something. And if that works, you know what I'm saying, her stomach would be hurting. She'd probably just go in the house and,
you gonna punch the camera clean out my hand.
If that works, bro, if I punch her stomach, the goal is to punch her stomach, make her throw up. If that works, bro, then she go in the house.
Is he bumping your boot? What you said?
What happened? What?
Damn, that's a damn 6-piece, a Sprite, quarter pound of cheese, man.
You might as well just call her Donkey Kong, cause that ass fat.
Kind of scared a little bit. I shouldn't be doing it. Should I be doing this?
Yeah.
All right, but.
Do what? I mean, cause she was saying that she could beat me.
Bro, stop freaking talking.
She was saying like she took boxing.
Okay, then let's go.
She was saying that she took.
Stop talking.
So basically, wait.
Stop all that talking. Stop all that talking.
Look, bro. So if I win, you know what I'm saying? Look. Hey, look, come here, though. Come here. We gonna be fair about it. I was just saying, though, like, because, you know, it's different now. So, like, if I win, like, I could get a kiss. Like,
that's what I'm saying. If I win, I get 50 cents.
But still though, look, exactly. I still can get a kiss.
I'm gonna make a wager.
It's a yes or no. It's a yes or no freaking thing, bro. Like, she just freaking
too fucking much.
Shut the fuck up. Knock a nigga out. See, look, she being dirty. Now I gotta Conor McGregor her ass. But anyways, look. So if I win, like, I get a kiss, right?
Like, okay.
What do you want if you win? Minute.
Yeah.
I want a free punch in your face as hard as I can.
Okay, deal.
As hard as I want.
Deal, shake on that shit.
That earring, hard as you can.
Yeah, deal. Okay, so that's what's going on. If Blue Red wins,
okay, I didn't agree to that.
Yeah,
I didn't agree to that.
That's the wager.
Then if she wins,
she gets.
I don't agree to the kiss. Bop,
right in his fucking face.
I didn't agree.
Okay, then so, I don't agree to the kiss.
All right, come on, I'm gonna win anyway.
In this corner, we got a 5'2" light skinned girl.
I'm 5'1", but thanks for the extra inch.
Alexis, Texas. Okay, from the Winter Haven.
And then, hell no. Where you from? Arbendale.
From Adel. All
right, so is Towns, there anything, is there anything
you want to have in this corner? Who we got right here?
There's
no introduction. He don't need an introduction.
We got that boy.
He's from Ohio.
He already
this nigga.
No, that ain't his name. That boy name Acme 1112. All right, look. Don't cap on my Acme, nigga. Cause look at your fucking teeth. So don't cap on my fucking Acme. Don't do.
Oh, she's ready. Okay, I want a clean fight. No punches on the face.
Who are you?
Until after the match is over.
So I'm supposed to punch his body?
Yeah.
But his calf muscles.
In the match. Like,
his
calves are
like
ears.
Chicken bones.
Well, no. I need y'all to touch gloves real quick.
Oh shit. Ah, she already rested.
What that nigga dick print at?
No, he bobbed. He get
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, stop. I have 3 questions. 2 questions, really. Where the fuck was that? Where's your dick for that, nigga?
Bro, where that little thing at?
Bro, don't start capping this
shit. That, right.
That was only round one. Just a little warm up. I'm just going easy on it. You know?
All right, bro.
Just going easy.
All right, let's get back into the second round.
Fighting, not fighting bed.
Bro, I cannot right now.
Bro, why are you laughing? She's just nervous, bro.
Because you fucking can't fight.
Yes, I can. All right,
we got 8 seconds.
Yes, I can fight.
Okay.
She's lying, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm about to get at Red from Ohio. Yes, sir. Fucking go! Why you scared?
Think I can win? You think I can win?
No.
Pause it, bro. Get in there. Get in there,
this is, oh,
get
my.
Oh, my God.
He needs some milk. Oh, my God.
Get in there, Red.
This is, oh, my.
Oh, wow.
Oh, oh my
wow.
God.
Wow.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
That is terrible.
Oh my God.
That is terrible.
That's terrible, bro. You don't lost the fight.
I might have to kill you after this video.
Hold on. How much time?
You got 5, 4, 3, 2.
You ain't about to do shit.
I won. Simple. Who won?
She did, bitch.
Bruh, what you
bro,
mean?
Clearly.
I
bro,
won.
What made you lose was that little shit you did on the ground, bro.
For real.
I slipped.
Like you got hit by a car.
Don't matter, bitch.
All right, bet.
Ready for the next? What?
This was the last round, wasn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. That's the last round.
All right, it's the last round. Come on.
This is round 4. This
No, bitch. That was the last
round. Yeah. No, this, it was this a the tie, last bro.
This the last round. This is the last round, literally.
Nah, nigga, that
come
was
on,
the last
no,
round.
No, that was
scared.
The last round.
That's the last
I
round.
I said I had 1 more minute with you. Now I got 30 seconds.
She gonna knock the soul off your head. Hey, man.
I don't think ready? It's gonna hurt, though. I don't think it's gonna hurt.
Y'all ready? Set. Go. Go.
Finish him.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
She
milk.
Knocked the spit out of your mouth from last Jesus. Saturday.
You got knocked the fuck
are you alive?
You just got knocked the fuck out.
Are you alive? Nah, I'm trying to get up. tried to get up because he don't want y'all to see them stones in his mouth. Let him see them stones.
Get the camera out my face, bro.
He don't want y'all to see them stones in his mouth.
Reggie, you didn't even hurt. You need help up.
She just knocked a Saturday night out of you. And it's Tuesday.
Can I turn that off for
T got some good con.
Come here,
Reggie, I mean? Did it hurt?
Yeah.
It did?
She almost knocked my teeth out.
That nigga about to cry, bruh.
Put on some romantic music.
Do not violate.
What you mean? Why are you pushing me like
don't
that?
Don't do no dumb shit. Alright, come on.
She just knocked my ass out and that's all. I mean, like, can I still get a kiss because you knocked my ass out?
Oh! You didn't win.
Wow.
You didn't win, bro.
What you mean?
What you mean what I mean? Is it not clear?
I can still get a friendly kiss because, like...
No, but if you want a kiss, just ask for a kiss.
Can I get a kiss?
No.
Oh, my.
Oh, shit. No, just play. You can get a kiss.
Oh! I look up, see the moon, I cannot explain.